Let us know.
Copy. 223 for Mission Labs and standing start.
You will let us know about the amount of formation lap.
Confirm, I will let you know about the formation lap. There is two at the moment. Two at the moment in any case.
Field for the moment is two formation lap and a standing start.
Copy, two formation laps and standing start, and I just heard your conversation.
I am just in front of the restart zone board.
Copy.
In case of standing start, it will be page 5 for throttle light or page 5 and manual drive away. It's up to your decision on grip level.
Copy. check turn 6.
Copy, message clear, very well, going into D6, full visibility.
Radio check turn 8.
8, okay.
Is still quite poor.
We have an extra. Come, more. Stop. Position okay? Last car on grid.
Slow down, 80 kph.
Copy, and back to the starting grid positions.
Yeah, confirm.
Please bring everything to the grid you need to check the windscreen heating. Green is not respecting the 80 kph. Green is not respecting the 80 kph.
Copy. The message has been passed.
Please make sure you bring the anti-fog, anti-fog spray.
Copy that, Phil, is on progress, don't worry, don't worry.
Copy. We have to go back to the original grid, I think.
FM, you are P7, you are P7, so you have to stop on the grid in the order you are running now. So, green will be on your right and Timo ahead of you.
Copy. Minute countdown just got on.
The restart will be in about 10 minutes and it will be a single file restart.
Copy. Also make sure, please, you clean the wiper blade because I think that's what makes the screen dirty.
Yeah, it is more likely that we get some oil from the car in front or stuff like this. We will take care of this, don't worry.
Copy.
Can you give me some inch, some feedback about the car? How is the balance?
I need more combined traction. The understeer is okay, but I need more combined traction.
Copy combined traction.
And I confirm that there will be two formation laps, correct, and then a single file restart.
Not clear about the number of formation laps, but it will be a single file restart.
Copy. And I think we didn't cross start finish, right? So we need to calculate one lap back and go back to the original starting grid.
Please stand by, we will take care of this.
Copy.
Can you repeat the restart time?
We need to properly clean the windscreen because like this I cannot see much. Please. And guys, also please the wiper blade itself. Yeah, now the rubber. The rubber. Yep. Give it a good clean, please. I think there is some kind of film on the windscreen, from oil or something. Maybe we can take the tear off there, if we have one.
Okay, screening is okay. 4 minutes 45 to go. 4:45 to go.
Copy.
Okay, gents, there will be one safety car lap, one safety car lap, one formation lap, and then we go straight away. Car 53 green has to swap position with car 47 Ericsson. And finally, sorry, finally, there is oil at turn 2 and turn 8. Oil at turn 2 and turn 8.
Copy. 3:47 to go, guys. So just to confirm, we do one formation lap and then a single file restart, correct?
Stand by, Fira, we get back to you with this information. For your info, we adjust the car, so the rear should be better. We adjusted the car, the rear should be better.
Copy, good job. Is it true that green has to drop behind?
Field, one formation lap and then single file restart. Green has to drop behind Joel. Green has to drop behind Joel.
Copy. Does he need to do this in the formation lap or later? Because otherwise he will completely screw us over.
Defenders, what will happen during the formation lap? They will change position during the formation lap.
Copy. Take green now, he's dropping back. Should I?
Yes, yes, Philip. All okay.
Copy.
Copy.
drive through this lap. Drive through this lap.
Why? Why drive through?
Here we discuss after the race. Try to stay focused. It's a very long race. Try to stay focused and be ready for the pit stop call. Be ready. Watch the board.
Oh man, come on!
Pit lane. Phil, it's gonna be a double pit stop. Double pit stop, keep behind. Okay, Phil, keep pushing. It will be a long race. Stay focused, man.
I am focused. Let's get them.
Yellow T8. be on track. Once you are in Parc Fermé, remember the standard procedure for what concerns the drive-through. Yeah, unfortunately, my responsibility.
Copy. Thanks to everyone in the pump-up truck and the garages for this 2019 season at DTM. I enjoyed it and I'm ready for much, much more than we showed in the second half of the season. And I'm happy to be with all of you. Thank you. Thank you.